Alright, here we are today checking out this cool old house built in the mid to early 1800s. Let's check it out. Okay, from the front porch. Wow. Main staircase right there. Let's go right first. Fireplace, mantle has been removed. Close it off. Pretty though. Must have been the kitchen. Let's go around the other way. What an interesting layout for a house. Maybe I'm not going upstairs, actually. It's pretty rotten. Don't know. Basement stair is totally out, though. Old fashioned. Now this place had some weird additions and updates. They kind of messed around with this house. You can tell. Jeez. Yeah, look at the fireplace right there. They totally blocked that off. It's bizarre. Nasty crickets. Kind of gross looking. Back room of the house. There is a second staircase, luckily. I'll give that a try. Because that main staircase is pretty dangerous. Okay, at the top of the stairs now. So that definitely would have been the servant staircase in the back of the house. Not sure what happened to this place. It kind of feels like kids trashed it and then. I'm not sure. No graffiti or anything, really. Nothing like that. So that's where I came in down there. Jeez. Well, unless there's another staircase, there's no way I'm going any higher. It's totally disconnected. Big holes through there. I think I'll be all right to go left. Bathroom. Definitely the master bedroom bathroom. There was graffiti after all. So upstairs bathroom addition. See a little closet over there. That's pretty much the last room. There is an attic, but I just can't get to it. You see my dilemma? Totally disconnected. okay, I'm in the attic. Look at these pieces of wood. I'm not going any further.